Hi, I am Krishna. I am going to present a puppet show from Krishna Leelas named Krishna Kills Putana. Krishna is in Gokulam. Kamsa now know Krishna is in Gokulam. He decided to kill him because Krishna is born to kill Kamsa. So Kamsa called Putana the demoness and asked her to go kill all the babies who were born in Shravana Masa. So Putana turned into a beautiful woman and has mead on her breasts with mandana and intoxicant. When she reached Gokulam, she started to kill babies who were born in Shravana Masa. At last, she came to Nanda Maharaj's house where Krishna was living. Saying, "I will play," she takes Krishna into her hands and tries to give him milk. However, Krishna knew she was a demoness, so he sucked out her life. She couldn't bear the pain, so she ran into the field and have died. Since Krishna killed her, she had now liberated.